traffic.
对，你说什么？Tonight, Jackpot, Magnum and Toto, yes.
豆腐 crab mantis prawn got chicken or not? No chicken or? Got chicken or not? No chicken or? Oh, mee hoon, dong hoon and mee hoon. Oh, two beer and one Guinness.
Okay, can eat, can drink, come again after we strike jackpot.
Kepada pemimpin, kepada
We're at Kuala Selangor. This is the jetty where we are going for Fireflies tour, eagle feeding tour. We are going for Blue Tears boat ride where we can see blue tears in the sea. So this is our first time. So hopefully it's a nice one lah. We'll see how.
Yo, listen up. Here's the story about a little guy that lives in a blue world. And all day and all night and everything he sees is like him inside and outside.
Okay, untuk satu trip ni 45 minit. Okay, pergi balik lah. Ni blue tier. Okay, enjoy.
Tengok dia ni.
ada tapi tak, apa ni tak berapa nampak lagi. Berombak memang susah nak tengok dia. Tak berapa terang.
Hai.
Ya, ni apa itu?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Malam ni kurang nampak.
Pasal dia ombak dia tu. Okay. Dia bila buat ombak tu dia tak, kita tak jelas lah nampak dia. Kalau dia macam ni kan, tak ada ombak, dia akan jadi satu garisan. Itu yang cantik.
Bang tak boleh ambil gambar ke video kan?
Itu dia jatuh, dia tengok kamera telefon juga. Tengok phone-phone juga. Macam one way boleh pakai lagi. Biasa ya, macam apa ni tu tak boleh. Apa? Apple memang tak dapat. Samsung boleh dapat lagi.
Oh ya.
Kita tak tentu. Tak boleh jangka. Dia nak hujan, dia hujan. Dia nak berangin, berangin.
Memang setiap malam memang biru.
Dia setiap malam.
Pergi Sky Mirror pun dari sini ya?
Daripada sini.
Berapa lama buat dia?
30 minit. 30 minit kita pergi. Balik pun 30 minit. Dekat atas sana 1 jam lebih.
Oh, memang best ke tempat tu?
Memang best. Gambar dia lah cantik.
That's why like the abang said just now, most of the camera cannot capture. We saw it with our own eyes, but we tried video, photo, all cannot. You just have to be here and see it yourself. It's beautiful. It's blue. According to the abang just now, today is less. Normally it's more. When the boat go behind the boat, right, the whole line is blue. So it's very beautiful. But just now it was beautiful. I tried to capture, cannot. So for you would like to see what is blue tears all about, you have to be here. 25 ringgit per person. Worth lah, I feel worth. It's about half an hour boat ride. Ciao.